I'm Jessica Cartaglia with your evening digital news brief for Monday, March 15th. Pennsylvania Governor Tom Wolf announced today that he's easing coronavirus restrictions. Starting April 4th, Easter Sunday, restaurants can resume bar service, indoor dining capacity goes up to 75%, and alcohol service will be allowed without the purchase of food. The governor is also increasing business capacity to 75% starting April 4th. That includes gyms, casinos, theaters, and malls. City officials have opened a fourth mass COVID vaccine clinic, the newest location in Nicetown. The clinic is located at Simon Gratz High School Mastery Charter on West Hunting Park Avenue. It will be operated by the city. Officials say that this location helps fulfill the city's promise to administer vaccinations in traditionally underserved neighborhoods. They hope to vaccinate about 500 people a day at this location. First Lady Dr. Jill Biden visited the Samuel Smith Elementary School in Burlington City this afternoon. The school is the first leg of the Help Is Here tour to highlight the $1.9 trillion American Rescue Plan signed into law last week by President Joe Biden. The plan will help fight the virus and deliver direct cash to most Americans. Some of it will also go to schools to make improvements that will allow students to safely return to classrooms, like upgrading ventilation systems. Today's visit by Dr. Biden comes one day before President Biden is scheduled to visit Delaware County in Pennsylvania. Two men, including one from Pennsylvania, are now facing charges for their role in the Capitol riot. Authorities say the men assaulted Capitol Police Officer Brian Sicknick, spraying him with bear spray. He later died defending the building. 32-year-old Julian Eli Cater of Pennsylvania is facing charges along with a West Virginia man. You can always get the latest on these stories and more here on CBSPhilly.com. That's the latest for the evening digital brief. I'm Jessica Cartaglia.